the country?
To control the transportation of goods from one country to another.
In which way custom rule protect the citizen of a country?
From the spread of infection diseases.
Which work can be restricted according to custom rule?
The transportation of goods that is restricted entirely.
What happens when passenger bring excessive goods?
The passenger has to pay duty.
How is duty collected by custom official beneficial for the government?
Because it is a direct source of revenue for the government.
What are the duty-free items?
Tobacco, alcohol and perfumes.
Which item are not subject to any restrictions?
Clothing, jewellery, beauty cosmetics, laptops and mobile phones.
Why are clothing, jewellery, beauty cosmetics, as you said, is no restrictions?
Because these items are for personal use.
Great. Which book describes the custom rule of different countries?
Travel Information Manual, TIM.
What does TIM refers?
The duty-free goods that can be imported or exported.
What are the other things mentioned in TIM?
Wild vegetations, extraction of luggage, the pet you can carry along, and the weapons.
If the traveler want to travel with his pet, from where he can get the information?
Travel Information Manual.
Okay, great. After reclaiming their luggage at the airport, what passenger has to do come out of the airport?
Custom clearance.
From where the information about the taking wild flora and vegetation?
Travel Information Manual.
From where the information about the bringing to carry excessive goods?
Travel Information Manual.
From where the passenger can obtain the information about the tax payable and tax free allowance?
Custom hall.
Great. What kind of information can one can obtain from custom hall?
Information about tax payables and tax allowances.
Okay. So how many alternatives can be offered to traveler for custom inspections?
Total number of 3 alternatives can be offered to passenger.
What are the 3 alternatives? Can you please name them?
Blue channel, red channel and green channel.
When will the traveler go to red channel for custom inspection?
When the passenger has goods which are more than duty free, and in that case he has to pay duty and he has to declare money.
Okay. To declare the money, passenger if the passenger has the money, in that case which channel the passenger has to use?
Red channel.
If the passenger has the goods bought in another country and those goods more than the personal duty free allowance, in that case where the passenger has to go?
Red channel.
If the passenger has the goods that have not bought in another country and those goods are for the sailing purpose,
In that case he has to go to green channel.
When does green channel is used?
When the passenger has goods which are not more than duty free allowance and are not subject to any sailing purpose, then in that case he is referred to green channel.
When does blue channel used?
When the passenger is traveling within Europe.
When the passenger traveling in Europe, in that case, which channel is used?
When the passenger is traveling within Europe, in that case, he has to refer to blue channel.
Okay,
thank you.